cleaning up from the little travel we made. Let's see where our next travel is going to be.
Live action from Fernandina on Sunday, January 31st. Sometimes you can catch it just right here. Tide's just a little funky for it. Wait a minute. We're making the trip to Fernandina because we celebrated Florida Port Beavers chase for the cup. And I was thinking about where Fernandina have a chapter. Waves. I've been in some serious pain. Like there's something going on with this side, but I really want to catch some waves before it gets cold. So we're gonna catch some waves. Hopefully I can stand up. I've been having a hard time getting up. It's like this hip, and like this arm together. It's like both of them. All right.
But it's over and over, oh, oh, Noah, oh, 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 Noah, God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. But it's over and over, oh, oh, Noah, oh, 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 Noah, God's gonna ride on the wind and tide.
Brother Noah, my God's talking,
ride on the wind,
said he would ride on the wind and tide. Hey children, stop, still and listen to me. God walked down to the brandy sea. He declared that he must send for man, and then he decided to destroy the land. He spoke to Noah, Noah stopped. He said, Noah, I want you to build me an ark. I want you to build it 3 cubits long. I want you to build it big and strong. I want it 50 high and 50 wide, so it will stand the wind and tide.
It's oh Noah, oh, oh Noah, Noah, God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. Well, it's a whole Noah, oh, oh Noah, oh, oh, oh Noah, God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. God's gonna ride on the wind and tide. God's gonna ride on the wind and tide.
Oh, Noah,
God's gonna ride on the wind and tide.
Brother Noah, my God's talking,
ride on the wind.
Said he would ride on the wind and
tide.
Well, after the foundation was laid, then Noah began to hew and build. The ringing of the hammer cried judgment. The hewing of the saw cried sin and repent. 100 years he hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. When the ark was done, God's voice was heard. He said, now Noah, let me tell you what to do. Calling the animals 2 by 2. So he called them in the ark 2 by 2. all the birds, the ox with the kangaroo, and they call and jump back to ham and shambin. Lot began to flood the land. He raised his hands to heaven all high, shook the stars and moon from the sky, shook the mountains, he troubled the sea. They went to his chariot to wheel, he stepped on land, stood on the shore, and they clapped that time, there wouldn't be no more words. To me, God walked down to the brandy sea. He declared that the evil was a sent for man, and then he decided to destroy the land. He spoke to Noah, Noah stopped. He said, Noah, I want you to build me an ark. I want you to build it 3 cubits long. I want you to build it big and strong. I want it 50 high and 50 wide so it will stand the wind and tide. It's oh, oh Noah, oh, oh Noah. Well, after the foundation was laid, then Noah began to hew and build. The ringing of the hammer cried judgment. The hewing of the saw cried sin and repent. 100 years he hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. Now when the ark was done, God's voice was heard. He said, now Noah, let me tell you what to do. Calling the animals 2 by 2. So he called them in an ark, 2 by 2. He called the birds, the ox with the kangaroo. Then he called and jumped back to ham and sham. Then God began to flood the land. He raised his hands to heaven on high, shook the stars and moon from the sky, shook the mountains, he troubled the sea, hit the wind to his chariot the wheel, he stepped on land, stood on the shore, and they clapped that time, there wouldn't be no more.